So friends, this is a video part 4 here. So watch my videos one by one because this is a very important for you. So this is a paint management. I'm already created part 1, part 2, part 3. And this is a paint management part 4 here. So now in this my video part 4 here. So continue this how paint management and different type exactly and more advanced options available in my this video. I am showing you and more options you can how you install and printer and how complete printer. So watch my previous video. So let's start and continue. So last my previous video part 3, I'm showing this type try to print command printing. So this is showing me in list here. So watch previous video part 3. So I'm continue this my print this cancel this job here. So job means you give command print your document. So that call is a job for printer. So print your that time not printing your document. Sometime your error showing here. So this reason is a main process always background try to completely that very important. So SP laser the second, this my printer I'm just showing here. And the last video you can I'm already this at this printer here. So HP laser jet 20 all in one PS class driver and error I'm already last video give two file command by my computer for printer and this not file printing and give error here because I'm already printer stop and I'm just showing how many give error and how solving error here. So you can see driver version, driver type and printer and printer. So just click on double click and properties. So I will discuss in later, but I'm just showing here open query printer printer query and you can see here was my first but my second here. So my first document in you can see main file name document name, so notepad type and you can see my status error and is owner is sky means my computer username and size. Second my is Microsoft this Microsoft Word document in page 8. So not print completely. So showing this printer job here. So last video and my last video I'm just already showing here. So previous video first watch my video and you can see this type my all of in previous video I'm just showing here this first and second this. So properties you can see here this my first and the second printer properties same systems here. So this is the properties of all of your printer and printer system all of control options available in these printer properties. So why using these properties? Because you control your system, control your document, control your computer by your printer for your how many printer system starts. So you can see my these partition properties and you can see properties these properties here and the folder properties you can see here. So what is the properties? Properties one type of option for all of options include in the properties options here. So properties means your all of systems technology and technology information add in one of one feature in properties systems options here. So you can see I'm just showing again these you can see properties here. So right click and open here, right click and open properties. So
this my two printer available in my Windows operating system in print management tools here. You can see just first here. So previous video I'm already add these you know my printing files here. So I'm just now this time showing printer properties and printer systems here. So sometime not properly you know printer not print here because your printer error and why give error. So network problem, your PC power problem, your computer power problem, and your computer driver problem, your network driver problem, your you know your printer driver problem, your printer not configured in network, printer IP address network and sharing and settings problem here. So how many lot of error for give. But my case in I'm already power off my printer and power off time give these my all of two printer files printing four files command from my computer. So not showing here complete my tasks and not complete showing here these you know my printer. So showing error here, you can see just first here. Okay, so properties you can see, click on here and you can see just here sharing showing here. So general in you can see general tab and sign in advanced color security why give this tab here. You can see general. Okay, so general in options you can see just first here. This is all of main general all of information main of this printer name, my printer name. So you can change your name, but I like this type you know printer 1, printer 2, you know the sale department printer, purchase department printer. You can add but I like this type with the printer model name with my other I can give name. And you can set your location means your purchase department and you can sell department add here you know. So you are enter in company printer system printer services. So first location, so that means you look find out directly what is the printer not working. So you can first find out and very easily you find your that printer because your company in lot of printer you know your in already installed just like a 21-25 printer you are installing your computer network and your companies. So this is a location tab showing where your printer not perfectly work here and where location. So you can see here and you can comment this is the comment showing systems for your computer you know your advance your information for your computer. So you can add your comment from your systems through. So this is HR department this printer device. So you can see here you go in directly HR department and troubleshoot some problem and why give error for printer for printing your document your files here. So this is a very good for your printing system and printing these properties showing for first your computer. So why a computer not directly this type your location not access and comments. So this is a local computer server here in my case. But printer server or you are already use your company server. So you can add your printer server. So printer server this type of location automatically you add a printer one by one. So you can set in one computer. So you can see just this my printer name main and this my model comp name same name. You can see my color no. So this printer color feature not available. Double side no. So you know staple, low speed uncount, maximum resolution you can see 600 dpi. So what is a dpi? Means your 600 resolution per your page here. So you can see your how many in you can see letter type for my paper available. So you can add your anything you want first. Yeah, first okay, different letter okay. So you want first troubleshoot your completely remove your problem. So next is your step, print test page. Print test page is showing your printer completely work here. Print test page is options showing your solve your problem. Just I'll give example, your printer not perfectly not working that time you completely remove your problem. So print test page you can click on. So that time automatically this printer test page is command automatically give, and test page send one type of file data for printer. So printer automatically printing print this data. So by default this already add in operating system. This graphics card, text, anything your information in this all of information completely print your printer. So that means your computer and your printer between not anything not problem, and completely printer work here and printer network completely work here. So that means your printer test page these options very important for printer troubleshooter. And preferences means you can change your printer type of your page here. So you can see layout means how many look your page. So portrait, landscape, horizontal, different type portrait. So you can see here, click on landscape means you can see. So these two type here, portrait and landscape, you can see this type landscape here. Okay, so landscape is L type here, and portrait you can see here straight here. So it's showing your right side, you can see demo here. And page order means back to front to back. So front and after back, this printer here. And back to front means back side to front side printer here. So automatically, so by default front to back. And page paper sheet one. So different type paper sheet available in your printer. So you can see six, and you can see here. So six type one in one page also print here. Okay, so you want one page and one type you print your computer. So you can see just here, and advanced option very important for everything printer here, and all of printer available is very different systems here. Paper output you can see paper size. So paper size lot of 11x7 16k. So different printer already fixed size in you can see here A3, A4, A5. Generally purpose using A4 and A5. This is a very big size here. So already size fixed in inch and mm. So your notebook and your letter already fixed. So how much your size your document printing time. So you can see and set your printer. So your printer all in one. So you can add set your printer. I want this type. You can see here. I want only like 11 to 17 these centimeter letter here. So I want.
So friends, next video 5, printer management part 5. I will show you how many type printer page and size, how many type of size working and printer management and printing these systems here, because different printing letter type, size, printer letter typing printer, and A4 size, A5, A6, how many type of where is using. So I will continue showing you and information give you. So continue in next printer management part 5. Watch my part 5 video. So thanks for watching my video. Have a nice day.